We were at the track of Zolder, Belgium, a former Formula One track, also called the Omloop van Vlaanderen in Belgium, or Dutch. It's 10 years of Formula One history. This is the place where Gilles Villeneuve lost his life in 82. We are 2 hours from Nürburgring, and we're maybe even less than an hour from Spa. So it's a very nice combination to do these tracks back to
back. Twice I turn my back on you. I fell flat on my face, but didn't lose. Tell me, where would I go? You on, I'd love to know. Was it the blue night? Gone fragile. Was it both of men? In wonder, steady gone under. Was it the night waves? So frightening. Was it a two?
Welcome to the Zolder Racetrack. I'm the general manager, Thierry de Vlaanderen. So the track is 50 years old, but 50 years young. We had more than 10 times Formula One. We had more than 30 times 24 hours races. And we look in the future into more automobile racing, lots of motorcycle racing, and a lot of diversification. Zolder Circuit is also a perfect location for corporate events because not only track days, but you can also do karting, you can also do drifting, you can also do car control. And it's the middle and the heart of Europe. It's less than an hour drive from Keulen, less than a half hour drive from Eindhoven, 3 hours drive from Paris. So be welcome to join this historical location.